The Clodin Wildwood is but a tender flower patch before the Marmota.
Your Grace, a massive explosion was reported at the Citadel at Ghirlandio, sir. Our rear guard and Gallia's primary force were both caught in the blast and obliterated.
I see. And Selvaria has performed her duty. Now nothing remains to stay our hand. Continue the march to the Gallian capital.
The Empire's ultimate weapon passed unhindered through the thick of Clodin's woods, said to be impenetrable to all but bird and beast, and continued its juggernaut march north towards the gates of Castle Randgrace. Leaving the former site of the Citadel at Ghirlandio behind, the militia raced to the capital's southern gates to intercept it.
Everyone, we've received intelligence on the weapon coming through Clodin's forest. The report identifies it as one of their most tightly guarded development projects. It closely matches plans for a terrestrial dreadnought, Marmota. It's heavily armored and carries a host of large caliber cannons. A battleship on legs.
Leave it to the imps. It's one ridiculous tank after the other for these people.
Furthermore, it is likely that Maximilian is aboard the Marmota in person.
Are you serious? How do you get there so quickly?
Regardless, we need to stop that thing, or the capital will be in danger.
Oh sure, just gotta stop it. It's a battleship, boss! How are we gonna stop it?
We'll be cooperating with the Randgrace Royal Guard in effecting Operation Maiden's Shield. Our job is to lure the Marmota into a canyon the Guard has lined with mines. Beyond the mines, they'll be concentrating all of their firepower to stop it.
Leading it into a minefield, huh? So we're the bait.
Unfortunately, yes. With Gallia's army vaporized, this plan is our only real option. Once they get out on open land, there's no stopping them. It has to happen in that gully.
Welkin.
Alicia, what's wrong? You look kind of down.
It's nothing. I'm fine. Now let's go beat us up a battleship.
Highness, the Empire's dreadnought approaches at great speed.
Thank you.
The Royal Guard and militia were deployed in a tandem operation, but the outlook is grim.
We understand. We shall join them on the field. Fetch here the royal armaments and tell the castle guard to assemble outside.
Your Highness, where do you intend to go?
I cannot idly sit atop a throne while the nation crumbles around me. It is the office of the Archduke's duty to fight for the safety of its people.
Ah, yes. But that would be inconvenient, Highness. I ask you, make no foolish choices.
Borg, what is the meaning of this?
You are a precious bargaining chip alive. It would not do to allow you to simply leave.
Bargaining chip? You plan to sell our nation to the Empire, then?
Perish the thought, dear princess. Gallia is about to be reborn anew, child. As a glorious kingdom with me as its king.
Thank you.
We're about to commence Operation Maiden's Shield, together with the Rand Grease Royal Guard. Letting the enemy past here means allowing them into the capital. That must be avoided at any cost. Good luck.
We have to divert that monster away from the capital. Squad 7, move out!
So that's it, huh? They weren't kidding with that battleship stuff.
Remember, our mission's just to lead it along. Avoid combat where you can. And don't forget to keep your distance. Get run over by that thing and it's all over.
Entering combat!
Moving my motor to the rendezvous point.
Leave it.
it to me.
I can't believe something like this even exists.
Have been installed next to the gully walls. Detonate them with a gunshot. They'll cause a rock slide that may slow the enemy down.
But won't the person setting them off also get caught in the rock slide?
They're shock-sensitive time bombs. Once you arm them with a shot, there's still time. Shoot them, then pull out before they go off. Their range is wide, though, so be careful.
Let's do this thing.
Combat! Gotta love nature. Take care of it. Great! It worked! That should buy us some time.
Cover fire coming.
Been waiting here.
Don't even try to fight it head on.
Okay?
I can't believe something like this even exists. Preparing to take action.
Pull it together. It's not an opponent you can win against.
Fast.
Everybody, stay sharp out there!
Sir, there's a fork in the gully.
A straight path leads away from our target. We need to make them turn.
In that case, why not use the explosives on the straight path to block it with debris?
Right. Good plan. Let's give it a try.
Leave it to me. Enemy sighted. Fire!
Entering combat.
Begins.
this.
Please maintain focus out there.
Looks like we made him turn. Okay, let's keep guiding that thing home.
To me.
Take care of it. Today's the wrong day to mess with me.
Medic! Medic!
Begins. Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Been waiting here.
Keep your distance.
Let's do this thing. Medic!
All units, watch your surroundings.
Thanks, pal.
It's not an opponent you can win against. How are the enemy's numbers?
Just watch this.
Loves ya.
Please, please don't let it reach Ren.
I'll take care of it. Today's the wrong day to mess with me.
Divert the enemy's attention.
Point, Cap.
the hunt begins. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
It's easier.
To me!
Be sure to watch for return fire.
Okay?
Target locked.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
I can't believe something like this even exists.
Here we go!
first test phase.
Let's all get back home alive. Make sure to keep your distance.
Leave it to me.
Take them out, one at a time.
Let's block their course with a rock slide like before. We're not far from the Royal Guard's minefield now. Hang in there, Sevens!
Been waiting here.
They're vegetables!
There ain't snow in your tank!
Don't even try to fight it!
I'll take care of it.
The sheer size of it.
Mission complete. We managed to lead the dreadnought here.
Raining cannonballs on that thing, and it ain't flinching.
And now it's pretty much clear of the gully. Well, boss, what's your plan? No wonder of nature up your sleeve to fix this one, Lieutenant?
Hey, that a person out there?
What are they thinking? What? That's Alicia. She's going to attack that thing all by herself.
That's insane!
What does she think she can do against that juggernaut?
Alicia!
Wait a minute! Where are you going?
Forgive me, Wilkin. I shouldn't have just left. Not without saying goodbye. I've been thinking this whole time, Wilkin. Wondering why I was born like I am. A Valkyria. If only I weren't a Valkyria, things would be just like they were before, wouldn't they? But no. That is one way, but I have found another. I know how I can give my life as a Valkyria meaning. I can use my power. I can stop this thing. I'll stoke my life fire into a blaze. I'll save you. I'll save Brule, my friends, and everyone else in Galia. I never wanted this! I am Valkyria, not a woman. No. That life has ended. Alicia Melchior is dead.
flames. She wouldn't. Fool! What does she think to do? Sacrifice herself and take the Marmota down with her? Fine. 45 degrees to port. All ahead full. Now! Alicia!
Welkin! Why are you here? Leave! I'm destroying the Marmota. Only I can do it. I'm one life. My death could save a whole country!
Alicia! You're wrong! You could destroy them with your power. But that's not real victory. Real victory is something we must claim for ourselves without relying on your power.
I can't. Welkin, I can't. Valkyrian blood runs in my veins. I'm not human like you are.
You're right. It's true that you have powers that we don't have. But so what? You're still yourself, Alicia. Kind. Bright. A future baker. Alicia, has any of that changed? You may be Valkyria, but you're still the same girl.
Welkin, I...
You mean so much to me, Alicia. I will not let you come to harm. I will protect you. Alicia, I love you.
Welkin.
Alicia, once this war is finished, will you be with me? I would be with you, together, always.
Yes, always.
Alicia.
Ooh, you're making me blush over here. But, you sure that's wise? You know, this being a combat zone and all.
Hey!
Just look at the happy couple. And I get the big scoop. That is, I would if it were anyone else. But for you two, well, I'll keep my big mouth shut. Just this once, you hear?
Alicia, welcome back.
Thank you. All of you. I missed you so.
You dropped this, boss.
So, welcome. We'll hear your orders.
We go to hunt the Marmota. We'll head straight for Rangrees. All right, everyone. Let's get moving.
Chapter 17, The Bridge to Hope.